Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode with me, Belfar, and today we are back in FortressCraft Evolved, and currently I am researching something. Advanced built room building. That's what I'm currently building, and so I've worked on something to automatically take care of this mining shaft problem. Because yeah, sure, it may not take that long to dig all this out by hand, but I found gold. Oh no. A little bit further down here. That's what this thing's currently doing. Now where's our gold? Yeah, that's the gold we found, I think. Right? Oof. Ow. My legs. Yeah. That's what I was previously working on. I worked on that whole load off camera, so you all didn't have to watch me run around like kind of like an idiot down here trying not to die. And the reason I'm doing this is so that I just have an easier time working. And I've and that's dead. Yep. Okay, fun. And your leg was broken for a minute. But yeah, that's slowly digging all the way up. I have this place back down. I've added a, what's it called? Cement? Construction paste thing to it. So now there's that. I upgraded all the turrets to Mark IIs. What else have I done? I put a pyrothermic generator here in case we're running low on power.
Energy reappropriation in progress.
Or anything like that. That's what that'll be used for. That's what that'll be used for, yeah. And then, what else did I do? Oh, and to make that, I actually found out you need these to make that item. So now, let me head into here. Yeah, I can make all of these. Oh, that sounds good. And what I just picked up is called a hydrojet cutter. That supports auto crafting, regular crafting, I think. So, not cheap though. Oh, also, I did make something for this. Where is it? Yeah, here. I made the cargo lift. And it's slowly getting pretty close and it speeds up as it goes. There we go. So let me throw it right there. Dang it. Okay. Order, it's supposed to be currently loading, but okay, so currently my iron, well, every one of my lines are filled up except for tin. Because tin is used in practically every single thing. And so I can start the automation of tin plates. I mean, of machine casings. I'll go ahead and throw that in there. And then I also need to throw it in here, apparently. Uh, 96 of them. Okay. That should go forward now. Thank you.
Using up.
So you'll be full now, you'll be full in just a second. There we go. Now, I can go ahead and turn that back on and throw that in there. Throw it in there, like that. Seriously? Seriously, come on. Thank you again. So now I have that automated. I'll go ahead and I know servos are pretty important. I know wires are, and I know iron gears are also. So, wait, this is the lightweight machine housing area, so how does it have, oh no, come on, really? That's so annoying, really? So now, hopefully, that fixes up my ingot problem. I'm really hoping that does, because ingots aren't even supposed to flow through there. Hundred, hundred, hundred. 52. Oh yeah, I still need to get down to the gold ore. Which is gonna be fun. But, oh, whatever. Ow. I was going to say it's... That gets quick. Oh! Apparently the laboratory has finished. And back down it goes. And I know I have three of these. Which apparently these are actually good. Are what you use to collect research. And that's something I did not previously know. But I mean, I do like this system, so. What now? That's what I need to make. 4 copper wires.
Crafting.
Third one.
Crafting.
Well, I could always make that. What? Out straight tunnel, 5x5 meters, past massive energy demands. Okay. It's in here.
Crafting.
I can craft the resin obliterator. Pop. Whoa. So if I were to take you over towards the actually hardened resin, converts nearby hardened resin into ablated resin. Essentially, if I get within a certain range of it, I'll know where it is instantly. It's right here. Yeah, it's right here, and it's massive. Okay. So tactical mode means what exactly? And there's no way I didn't bring a way for me to...
Recharging?
Actually, I did. What the heck?
Thank you.
is that blue? Is that Arthur? 33 laser transmitters are missing them. Okay. Well, I need to get this thing some power because... this thing is actually pretty cool, I would say, so far at least. So yeah, I'm going to get some more. Is there an attack? I hope there's not an attack, but yeah, I'm actually going to, I'm going to figure out what else I can use, or how else it works. So what exactly was that? Partially. And no more. I needed that. Place in a room to make dying more convenient. To make dying more convenient. Sure, that sounds wonderful. Oh, also I made the ray gun.
Crafting.
Here? Yeah. Liquefier and refining. So let me look. So this is the liquefier. Power scanning for complete. Then this is the desired current. Looks like I'm gonna need to get some power over there. How, you all might be asking? Well, that's actually pretty simple. It's, well, first, where is it? Here? One of those. Four of those. Okay. Craft one of these. Wait, now that I think about it, I might need three of them. Dang it. Oh well. But it all starts out with me having to go heat. Not there. Up. Boom. And I don't even need this extra power block. Well, I probably will. Oh. Never mind, I will need it after all. Then let me head over here. There's the hive mind. And now where's my resin obligator thing? I don't know what to call it, to be honest. All I know is that this thing is incredibly evil.
Powering.
There's the fully. So let me get some rough hewn, then go from here, one further. There we go. Then put the resin. That, then this actually. And actually charge that
powering.
One. Stop charging me. Then that. No attached hoppers, and you all three of you require power, right? Well, I basically just have to aim for in front of the hive mind. So if I could actually cut all the way across here. If I could go across there. I'm just trying to figure this out for myself. But anyway, like. Just put down another power transmitter. Still getting power. Right here, maybe? Just need to dig out of the mountain. And yes, I know the gold ore has been out of power for a while. I'll have a lot of these problems fixed by next episode, so you all don't have to just sit here and watch the error messages. So I'm getting power. And I'm gonna have to go around. Great. But this means that I can get a little bit inventive with how I do this. So up like that, then I want like this, then I want to go around here. Go. So now, here, then rough hewn. Ow, my legs. again to right about here. Okay. And right, actually smack dab right where I wanted. Not bad. But, here? No, here. Ah! Yes, I know this isn't very conventional, but I've never really done conventional. And then... Actually, now that I think about it... I want that to be one block up because these four will be sharing a power supply. So let me get up and out so I can go ahead and get everything for the power supply. Bag, power machine, battery, another generator attached to the wall. What was that? Oh, apparently I turned on my flashlight somehow. Yeah, don't know how. Only 15. No. Okay. Six. So there's two. Three. Four, and then I need just one more lithium coil. I'll hold off to craft that till the lithium coil's made. And then I'll go ahead and see what else it needs. And yes, apparently we did have an attack. But the base held it off all by itself, so I'm okay with that. Okay. No. My microphone. No. Also, I plan to use the scanner to... I mean... all that stuff to reach the core. Okay. Then power, core. Then back we go. I could probably get away with making a teleporter. But I'd have to research that first. Here's our hodgepodge of energy transmitters. Yeah. I honestly don't like this thing because I've actually been trapped inside of it once. Which is absolutely amazing. And let me actually upgrade all my lenses. Sure, they all may be only crude organics, but organics transfer power a lot quicker than non-organics. So organics are technically supposed to speed it up, but non-organics are made to increase the power, I think. Amount transferred. There we go. That's the word I was looking for. Over here. There's that. There's that. Another one. One more right here. And there should be one more beyond this one. About right there. Right there, yep. There we go. All of them have crude organics. So now I'm actually going to head back over. Try my hardest not to die. Run over here and check out how it's doing. And when did I get a storage hopper? I don't know. Liquefied resin. Wow. That has very little liquid resin.
Recharging.
Just charge that, Arthur. What? But I think that'll wrap it up for this episode. So I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share. All that amazing stuff, and I will see you.